In this illustration, we'll discuss about a spider and an insect on a glass sphere. Here we can see a spider is at rest on the surface of a glass sphere and a fly crawls on the other side of the sphere as shown. And it is asking what should be the value of refractive index of this sphere so that fly will not be visible to the spider when theta is 60 degree. Here we can directly write that for fly to be visible, here the value of theta must be less than the critical angle, because when a light ray incident on the surface at critical angle or more, the light will not come out of the glass. So in this situation here we can say this light ray coming from fly will be visible to the spider only when the light comes out in air. So here theta must be less than theta c, or we can write theta must be less than the sine inverse of 1 by mu. And we know well that mu can be written as 1 by sine theta c. That's why here as theta c is 60 degree, here we can write the value of mu should be greater than 1 by sine theta. As theta is 60 degree, here we can write the value of mu should be greater than 1 by sine 60 degree. That is equals to 2 by root 3. So here the value of mu should be greater than or equal to 2 by root 3, for which the fly will not be visible, or at equality it will be just visible. So if it is greater than 2 by root 3, then we can say fly will not be visible. So here this will be your answer, and here you can eliminate this equality, because for it not to be visible it should be greater than 2 by root 3.